Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age Origins. I just finished reading a bunch of these. The demon one, the pride demon and the desire demon were very interesting. Their little readings. The dragon thing, I didn't realize the dudes never actually, the male dragons never grew wings. They're just, it's kind of like a Black Widow relationship. And then, yeah, that was just getting on in that. But I do want to go. We'll go to the Tapster's Tavern really quick on our way out, and then we will go do Dagna's thing. I need to get out from the underground. Woo! It does kind of remind me of Minecraft still. Cummins, yes. I think I'm gonna keep Sten and Win with me, though. I realize I could get more conversation, probably, if I didn't bring my dog with me, but it's funny to see people react to the dog, so. Like, my companions, like, Sten and him are just so funny. Alright, Tapster's Tavern, we're going here. Okay. Haha, let's see. Okay, there he is. He wasn't there before, was he? Cordell. Little doggy, let's go.
What are you looking at, stranger?
Are you Ordell?
I could be. What business is it of yours?
Pretty sure that I'm hearing a bunch of repeating voices. Persuade. I'm pretty confident in my ability to do this because I have the maxed out coercion. But persuade, if you don't take Zerlinda back, she'll die.
What? You think she'd die just to keep that thing? She knows what she has to do to come home.
It's a baby!
I never wanted her gone. Just the little cur. Can't she see she'd have a better life if she got rid of it?
He's a baby, not a cur, and she loves him.
Look, just tell her we never meant to hurt her. It just seemed best that... Oh, just tell her to come home. Her mother and I are waiting for her.
Woo! Well, oh, and he just disappeared? Alrighty then. Well, let's go finish that really quick then. I'm glad that worked! I mean, I was pretty confident in my abilities that it would work, but... Or in my points, that it would work. But... Oh, good. The could you abandon your child seemed like a good one too. But obviously he, like, sort of did. But, no, I was like, he's a baby, not a cur. He's a baby. He's a babby. You don't just... Okay, my dog is scratching the door because he wants out, and then he scratches it because he wants in. Like, it's never ending. So if you hear it, I'm sorry. He's gonna be stuck in here for now. Unless he barks, then I'm gonna throw him out. I have good news for you. Hopefully it's good news. Hopefully you and your family get along.
You're back. I thought you weren't coming. What did he say?
Your father wants you both to come home.
Both of us? I don't believe he said that. I've never heard him refer to my son as anything but trash. He calls him it. But maybe. Maybe Mother convinced him. Or you did. Oh, my friend. I cannot thank you enough. If this were a story, my son would grow to manhood and pledge himself as a knight in your service. When he grows up, I will send him to you. I promise.
Wow. That's cool. Wow. Is... Wow. Wow. That's really cool, actually. Did I just, like, see, like... Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. No. It's not. It's not... That's not Varric's mom, is it? No way. I don't think it is... But, oh my gosh, would that be interesting? Because I was, like, trying to think. I'm like, I don't know in Dragon Age 2. I know Varric's in it. And I'm pretty sure that my character, she's not involved at all, I don't think, regardless of what happens at the end of Origins in Dragon Age 2. But instead of being pledged to Durthara's service, he could sort of work for the goal that she was working towards or something. I don't know, but that's really interesting. That's really interesting. Am I going the right way? I hope so. That's really cool. Like, it was like one of those stories where it's like, did I just do like the origin story of something, you know? Like, I don't know. That's really cool. Or at least, you know, if nothing else, hopefully the kid will grow up to be somebody great, you know, that they'll have a good life. Or just be happy. What's this exclamation point? Oh. Sorry, man, I don't know how I feel about it yet. I'll probably just ask you guys. You guys tell me what you think, if I should do it or not. Or, I don't know, tell me... I don't know, I guess... if it's really super worth it, if there's something at the end that's, like, really cool, I guess let me know. But otherwise, I really don't think I'm gonna do it. Just for moral reasons. And, like, I don't know, I feel like, I mean, Durthara is a really open person, I think. Like, open to new ideas and whatnot, but... I mean, the Chantry being here wouldn't necessarily be a bad thing, but again, I don't like it. I think it makes the world boring to just worship one god who hates you. Like, that's the thing, is, like, if this was, like, a loving god, this god turned his back on everybody. Like, that's not very godlike. Like, that's not what a god should do. I mean, I guess it could be godlike.
About Redcliffe. You hear about that?
Something about the dead rising and killing everyone in Redcliffe.
Yeah. Let's fast travel. No, I don't know. I don't know. I don't like it. Like, having multiple gods, I think, makes things... And if nothing else... I mean, it makes things more... But you're entitled to believe what you want. You're entitled to worship how you want. They don't really worship the ancestors. They just, like... They praise... I mean, it's sort of the same... It's basically the same thing, but there's a slight difference. Like, then the stone is, like, this, like, living entity for them, sort of. And he wants to take that away? He wants to take that away from them? Like, why would you worship the mage? It pisses me off. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know why you'd worship a god that abandoned you. I have no idea why you would do that. Like, it's in the text. Like, it's not just like, I feel abandoned by the god or whatever. It's, the maker turned his back on everybody because he was a bit peeved. It's like, if the god is unable to forgive, how is anybody else supposed to forgive and be a good person? I don't know. Ugh. I could have been doing this while we were... I could have been getting mad while we were fast traveling. Please? Yay! Oh, I can travel straight to the tower, too. Woo, hey! Hey, howdy. How's it going, Irving?
You went above and beyond the call of duty for the Circle. You have done us proud.
Dagna of Orzammar wishes to study magic.
Orzammar? Indeed. You have piqued my curiosity.
I know.
It is common knowledge that dwarves lack the aptitude for spellcraft. She will never be able to weave the simplest magic, no matter how hard she tries.
I don't think she minds. She still wants to learn, though. She is aware of this, but her interest has not waned. I don't think she minds. She still wants to learn, though.
Fascinating. I suppose the Circle should be flattered.
Indeed. She wants to learn. That is a worthy goal.
I cannot deny anyone, dwarf or human,
or elf,
the chance to learn. Knowledge should not be withheld from those who seek it.
Exactly.
Tell Dagna of Orzammar that this path will not be easy. But if she chooses it, then she is welcome here at the Circle. She will live and study with the Tranquil, and perhaps the apprentices, when it is appropriate.
Interesting. She is going to be so overjoyed.
Ah, if only the circle was in better
shape. Ah, that's true.
I fear she may be disappointed when she arrives.
I think she'll be very interested in what happened. Yeah, look, he's like looking off in the distance.
This will be interesting. She could tell us much about our dwarven neighbors.
You guys are pretty close to each
yes.
other.
Yes. The more I think about it, the more I like the idea.
Yeah!
I shall take this as an indication that perhaps things are starting to look up for the circle. Thank you.
Yay! Is there anything else I can do for you?
You've already done much for the circle. Now you must see to your duty as a Grey Warden.
Forgive me.
I wish you well.
I must go.
No, you will always be welcome here.
Yeah. Yay! How's it going, Gregor?
My men have scouted the tower. You are very thorough. I'm impressed.
We're still, the circle will be back to normal. All is well.
I shan't keep you then. Farewell.
Bye-bye. I do kind of want to just... Oh, Templar?
What they said about Grey Wardens is true.
True. Can't we just remove the bodies at least? Oh. There are people in here trying to pick things up. Looks like. You just get the bodies out of the hallway.
Another big battle.
The Grey Warden saved us. Fighting the Blight is the least we can do.
True.
The Circle has always played a part in defeating the Blights. This is our chance to show that we will fight and die for our home, just like any other Ferelden.
Puppy. Anything? Boop, beep. Come on. Do you see anything? Nope, okay. It doesn't happen as often as I thought it did. Ta-ta-ta-ta. Oh, hello, child. I can't talk to you. Petra.
I think we'll be all right now, thanks to you. The children
are already
a lot calmer.
I dread to think of what might have become of us if you hadn't come along.
How are you doing?
Oh, come, swift sword, and deliver me.
You really shouldn't be next to the children
again.
Thank you.
You're welcome. That voice.
Boys are better at magic than girls.
You want a beating, little boy? I will beat you. I'll beat you over the head. Say thank you, Lady Mage.
You've rested enough. We need to get these out of the tower before they get fragrant.
Touching those abominations, it's wrong. Why do we have to take them across the lake to burn? The lake's right there.
Nah. Not all of them are abominations. Some of them are your own Templars. Could I still do the summoning? Jeez. Oh! Hey!
I wish I could have gone with them. To fight.
To fight. Ooh, I don't know what he's talking about there. Glenn! I can't wait to see your character arc all the way. Oh, I wonder how, was this the floor that, the guy was on? The tranquil guy? That was helpful? To us? At least there are some changes, and at least there are, you know, you can see some survivors. But really, they should get these bodies out of here.
The Mabari is clever enough to speak, and wise enough to know not. Tell me, my friend. Does this saying apply to you? Are you capable of speech and simply choose not to speak?
He wags his tail. Doesn't even bark. Oh, there he barked.
Sometimes I think the world would be a much friendlier place if we could learn some things from animals. Nothing in the animal kingdom can match the worst qualities of humanity.
Wynn, you're so awesome! Wynn is just like the most awesome, wisest, coolest person. Ugh, really is. Let's go to Redcliff Castle really quick while we're out, because I want to see if the lady is still alive. Oh, I need to talk about Sultra's past, too. I know someone in the comments has been mentioning that. Oh, we're doing this again?
Concentrate, like we practiced. Now, fire!
Wait, what? Oh, there you are. I'll put it here-ish. Oh shoot, there are more. There was some over there. Okay. Oh wait, no. Yes. I'm gonna put this in front of you.
As you wish.
And then I'm gonna lift my friends up there. And I'm gonna stay back here because that's what mages do.
Right. Right. Let's get started.
Okay, come on. I'm hitting that one, right? Okay.
Let's get started.
Herlock Alpha. I should focus on the
Herlock Alpha. Right.
Herlock
Alpha.
Herlock Alpha. Herlock Alpha. Oh, can I kill it? Okay, so
this
one left. Right. Oh, did I get him?
This should be easy enough.
Good. Nope, this one.
This should be easy enough.
Well, wait. Who's left? Oh, wait. Wait, what? I'm so confused right now. Oh, he's dead? Okay, good. Oh, good! Apprentice. There's an apprentice. Did another one? Oh! Is there another one? Good. They both lived this time. Excellent. Pumpkins! Hey, Halloween just got done. Pumpkins. Creepy scarecrows. Is that something? Oh. Pretty. You guys, carry on. Ooh, Darkspawn Battle Axe. That might be nice. For, Sten, perhaps. I mean, can I go this way? I guess I'll talk to you guys, because you've got to... Oh. Okay. Yo.
I'm taking these apprentices to Redcliff.
They're young. Why are you taking them to Redcliff? I'm not at Redcliff. I'm glad you guys are alive, though. That went pretty well, staying back like that. Throwing out a couple of buffs, and then... My big ability. I should have stopped at Sulcher's Pass really quick. We'll do it on the way back! But I just want to make sure that she's alive, because I went through a lot of effort to make sure that she was still alive. Yo.
There are many nights to recall.
Yes.
They could be all over for real.
They could. It's true. Super true. I found one in Lothering, but who knows how he's doing.
I hear you saved the Arl's son.
Yeah. Where is she? Oh, she's probably with her husband.
Might you have news?
No, nothing yet.
Then I must resume.
Yep.
Good luck,
okay.
My lady. You are a great and noble woman. I hope it continues to go well for all our sakes.
You are a great and noble man right now, Sir Perth.
It is good you resolve this demon business. Now we must either revive the Arl or allow Bantigan to take his place.
These aren't going to attack me, right? Where? I gotta go upstairs. Oh, that's the Yetz's office. How do I go upstairs? Second floor. Whoa, weird. Yes. Oh no, please don't hate me, game. I like press the button like a second too soon. Okay, woo!
I suppose you can't blame the boy, even if he has magic. His death wouldn't have helped anything, would it?
No, it wouldn't have. Oh. Hello, bookshelf. Whoa! I got a gift for you, Win.
At least working here, we get a roof over our head and the army's... If the darkspawn comes, we'll need it.
That worked out so well last time. Where is she? She's alive!
You saved my son's life. As well as my own.
Yeah!
I would always be thankful to you for that.
So, that's really weird. I wonder if I transfer this over to... Dragon Age 2, which is the plan, is it gonna, like, have it saved that I didn't save her? Because that's lame. Wait, how do I get out of here?
Let me out.
Like, I'll have to, like, I don't know, can you go in before, in Dragon Age 2? Can you, like, go in and, like, make your decisions or whatever? Mass Effect 2 you can, with Genesis or something, you can like go in if you haven't played Mass Effect 1 or if you want to just play with a different set of rules. Whoop. I'm distracted. You can change it with using Genesis. It's like a free DLC. Pretty sure it's Genesis. I got a couple Mass Effect comic books, I don't know if I mentioned that. Just got a... what were they called? There was one that I knew I didn't want because I'd read a little bit of it. I think I've mentioned this, but the two that I got, I read and I liked. Art styles were pretty different between the two as well. I think most of them are written by the people, like the writers of the Mass Effect series, but the artists always, they change it up a little bit. Could be the artists for Mass Effect, though. I'll have to look into that. Let's stop here really quick. It's been glowing at me for a long time. Are we traveling or... Whoa, we didn't even get very far. Holy crap. If I die, I'm gonna be so mad.
Will you stop eating?
Oh, this is the sneaking around. Leave and skillfully evade their clueless trap. Oh. Just this way? I don't see anybody on my map. Are you a bad guy? Or what? Freaking, I don't know. You're not even showing up at all. Barricade. How do I get out of here? This way. Alright. I don't care. I don't care what's in there. Quick. Save. Yes. Hello, mate.
You'll have to forgive me if I seem a bit nervous. Not many people travelling in this part of Ferelden.
Aren't you a merchant?
Of course, that's part of my problem, isn't it? Mule got spooked by a wisp and ran off into the woods. Now what do I do?
What are you doing out here?
Oh, waiting for my helper to find the damn mule, of course. Freezing! Oh, I suppose you meant, why am I out here? As in this part of the country. Allow me to introduce myself. Félix de Grosbois, merchant and entrepreneur at your service.
That's like Orlesian name, but you sound Ferelden. I'm Dorthara, pleased to meet you.
I don't normally take this route, but with the war, I was hoping for a bit of luck and good weather in the mountains. Sadly, I've had neither.
Neither. Ugh,
this trip has been one miserable disaster after another. I don't suppose you'd consider helping a fellow out?
Suspicious! Help a fellow out, how?
Of all the other things that went wrong, the worst is this artifact I brought in Jada. It's a control rod, I'm told, for a golem. No point in me keeping it, however, as I'll never get to use it. But
Maybe you could?
What's the catch?
The catch? Yeah, I suppose it is a catch, isn't it? The catch is that the golem didn't come with the rod. It's supposed to be down in a village down south, waiting to be activated. Even if I could get down there, which I can't, I understand the place has been overrun by darkspawn.
Is this part of the DLC?
That's not such an issue for adventurous types like yourself, surely. Or I'm hoping that's so, at least.
What does a control rod
do? The dwarf I brought it from said it activates and controls a golem.
You bought it from a dwarf?
As long as you have it in your hand, the golem does what you say. Might be useful, no? I mean, you look like the sort who could use one.
I was actually hoping to work my way down the earth line and get the golem, get the summon golem thingy. Ooh, is this a stone prisoner? How do I know it'll even work?
The fellow I brought it from is a long-standing contact. He didn't want to come to Ferelden, however, with all our troubles. He said he got it from the man who owned this golem. But to be honest, I have no idea if it will work. Hence the low, low price.
Oh, boy.
What do you say?
Oh, he's so nervous. How much do you want for
Nothing. It? Nothing.
What?
I just don't want to have to lug around something that might be taken for a gemstone by some bandit. To be honest, I don't even know if it'll be useful to you. I paid too much to simply throw it away.
I'm a little nervous, but yeah, I'll take it.
Just as well. As I mentioned before, you'll find the golem down south, in a town called Honleith. I'll mark it here on your map.
Well, thank you.
Just hold up the rod and say Dulafgar. That will wake the golem up, so I'm told. I hope it works.
I hope you're an honest man. Sounds good.
Best of luck to you then. Now, I guess it's up to me to find that mule myself.
Puppy. Anything here? Puppy. Not win. Oh, yeah. Okay, I do. I thought I had it on win. You see anything? Nope. Okay. It's alright. Is that it? What am I looking at? I don't know. Oh, is that like seriously it? Oh, I could get elf root for my, to give to the elves, to the Dalish elves. I don't have any use for death root. Is that it, really? Alright. Well, that was easy. Wow, now it's not even there anymore. Well, freaking heck, no wonder. I wonder if I'd have gone to it earlier, if it would have been like, you need DLC for this. Well, I am certain. Okay, there it is, down there. Whoa. I'm intrigued, let's go. I want a golem. And if I don't have to waste ability points on it, that'd be pretty rad. Oh, it's a village. It's whole. Is it intact? Oh boy, I see dead people. No, wait. New save. Yep. Shoot! Ah! Jeez Louise.
Dark
spawn. Oh, okay. Wait. There's people! People are still alive. Oh shoot, come over here.
Right. Let's get started.
I guess we can like have it to protect us in the back. That's good. Are we done? Wow. Okay, that was easy. Easy elf fruit. Okay. Are you guys gonna give me stuff or what? Will those people, did they make it out? They just like ran past. Bye. Oh, at least there were some survivors. This town is fairly close. I mean, it's down south. Like, jeez, like
cursed creatures.
Well, and the fact that the darkspawn are like sentient enough to do that. They don't just kill people, they, like, torture them. See, they like come straight for you. It's difficult to stay back. Oh, you're dead. You're dead.
Let's get started.
Oh, back there. Go get there back there.
This should be easy enough.
No, that one.
Right.
Focus on that one.
Is it just me, or do you actually think you have a chance?
Wow, there's way more back there. Jeez. Hang on. I need to run in and use this. And then I will run back. Okay. And then I'll use that on the big one.
As you wish.
And I will use this one on my guys up there.
Let's get started.
We don't have anybody coming up behind us, so we should be good.
Right.
I don't think I get any mana if I hit a target that doesn't have a mana-based ability. Oh, nobody triggered my trap. Where's the... Oh, he's dead now? Good. Deathroot extract. Wee, what's that sound? The village doesn't look all torn up, though. There's just... dead. The doors should be darker if we can't have access to them. No fruit.
I'm unable to do that.
Should I bring Leliana? I don't even know if she's got... I can't do it anyway. I don't even know if she's got the high enough points for it. Ooh, splint mail. Let's check it out. I gave Sten all chainmail except for the Canary Infantry Helm, because someone mentioned that that is better. I'm pretty sure that it's better to have a matching set of armor. Oh! Gee, this one... I mean, it's not, like, horribly better, but... I do have splint mail gloves. But I do not have... Oh, no! I have splint mail gloves. Do I have splint mail boots? I don't think I do. Alright, well, we'll keep on keeping on. Windmill? Windmills? Multiple windmills. That's death root. Jeez! Okay, here's the...
The enemy approaches.
Oh my gosh, you see that? Oh wait, there's the signs of destruction I was looking for. Basket of birdseed, Wilhelm Cellar Villager. I don't know how far they're gonna get. Okay, and then ward these two. I'll just try stunning one of them for sure. Ah!
On it.
There we go.
Let's get started.
Oh, there's the alpha. I didn't even see him.
On it. This should be easy enough.
Block.
On it.
Oh, there's more. Oh, no. Wait, there's a bunch up here. Okay, that's what it is.
Let's get started.
We need the glyph. Oh, can't do the glyph of warding yet. Okay, let me run up there. And stun these. Oh, I didn't stun a bunch of them, but I got some.
Show me what you've got. Right.
All right, we're doing well. We're doing well. Oh, there's this guy. Who do you think you are, man?
Let's get started. On it. Let's get started. Right. This should be easy enough.
Come now,
oh,
defend yourself.
I don't have the mana.
This should be easy
there
enough.
There we go.
On it.
Ha-ha.
Let's get started. Right, on it. Let's get started.
Sweet! Alright. we are doing well. Did we save? Oh, you're a dead villager. Bloodied bronze key. I guess that would go to the cellar. Or maybe to the chest. Note. Notes. Mistress Matilda, the council has unanimously agreed to put you in charge of the decorations for Hanley's upcoming harvest festival. We all adore what you did with the village for winter solstice. As usual, the statue must be adorned with items that capture the essence of the season. Iris kindly offered the use of her wide-brimmed straw hat with the berries and daisies, and would love to see it on the statue. Farmer Goodman will also donate some of his baby pumpkins. We think a garland of small pumpkins and ribbons draped about the statue's shoulders would be lovely. Whatever you decide will be splendid, I'm sure, and we are all looking forward to it. Oh. Shoot. Oh, man. Alright, let's go. Let's go help this dude out. Help, Baltes. Hopefully we can explore around. Shale? You got a name already, man? What's in this basket? Oh, okay. Does he have bird poop all over him? No? Okay. Actually, I feel like I should... I need to, like, look around first. Demonic ichor. Money. Broken chest. Ganlog. Broken chest. Ooh, health poultice. Let's go... Chest. Lock chest. Well, hopefully I can come back here. With Liliana, if I so choose. Wait, okay, where's this? The cellar is over here? Is that, like, where the key was to? Who's the other guy? Wow. People try to hide down here? What's that painting of? It's someone killing a darkspawn and then being killed by a darkspawn? What? Oh god, this looks like darkspawn work. Ugh. Strange crystal cluster. Oh. Okay, so it didn't get mad at me. Well, why do I? Yeah. Let's see if I can. Whoa. Can I do it through the door?
Got it.
No way.
Destroy the
demon.
As you wish.
Do. Okay, we'll just get him stuck in the doorway. Ah! Get off me!
Let's get started.
Okay,
on it. Let's get started.
Funnel him through the doorway!
On it. Right. Let's get started.
Let's see if I can get in here and stun. He's yelling like, sorry words. Excellent.
Right. This should be easy.
Oh, he's way back there. Wow, okay. And I was expecting in a basement for there to be, you know, darkspawn. Health poultice. This place is so nice. Freaking locked chest everywhere. Charred corpse. Sorry about that guy. That was cool that I could cast it through the doorway, though. Kind of thought you were supposed to, like, have, like, you know, a visual, but... This is not... Jeez, they were, like, trying to, like, keep... Look at this, they're, like, trying to, like... The tree is, like, bursting through, like, it's growing through. It's not like it had just happened, it's been growing through. And they're trying to, like, keep the brace the walls, to keep the walls up. Jeez. That's intense. Like, you know, just in like an everyday, sort of an everyday occurrence type thing, but Well, not, I guess not every day, but something that a small village would have to be concerned about. I like that. That's cool. Jeez. Oh, my gosh. What's a... It's a cellar, but it's like a library. It's interesting. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Oh. As a gift. Whoa. What? Oh my gosh!
Curse lady creatures. Monsters.
Ah! I can't. We're around a corner. This is like the worst.
This should be easy.
I don't want to be tangling with you. Haha.
That should be easy enough. Right. Let's get started. On it.
Good. Got healed. Alright, you. I'm gonna take you out.
Right.
Hurling fire.
As you wish.
Oh. There's one right there. Oh, there's one right here too. Oh, go. Get him. Oh my gosh, villagers. What the heck? Hello? Oh, an emissary. It's Genlock emissary, not a Herlock emissary. Well, was this already all in place? Like, freaking William's cellar is massive, A, and, B, it's like a freaking, like a, it's like a hidey hole, like a big old hidey hole. Okay, made the chest opening noise. Jeez. I mean, look at that, like people are alive. How do I, oh, okay.
By the Maker, we're saved.
Did somebody protect them?
You weren't sent by the Ban, were you? To save us?
No, I'm a Grey Warden.
A Grey Warden? Here! Thank the Maker for our luck! But if you weren't sent by someone, why are you here? If you don't mind me asking.
A merchant told me about this place, actually.
A merchant? Why would a merchant... Oh, I think I see. This is about Shale, isn't it? I should have known.
What? Oh, you're a mage, man! Are you an apostate? So, you gave it a name. Am I, like, trying to ease through the barrier?
That damnable golem brought us nothing but trouble. My mother sold the rod years ago after it killed my father, and good riddance!
You killed your father? What do you mean?
My father's name was Wilhelm.
Oh, Wilhelm.
Mage to the Isles of Redcliffe and a hero in the war against Orlais. And what did he get? One day, my mother found him outside the tower. With so many broken bones, she could barely recognize him. And Shale standing over him, just like it is now. My father deserved better than that. But if you really want to wake Shale up, well, it's yours now.
I read the book. It's the first book? Oh my gosh, yeah. Wilhelm is the mage, and he's like a bad-A mage. Like, he had a golem, and he had, like, he could do all kinds of... He was, like, the only mage helping the rebellion, and he basically carried it, like... Like, there were, like, almost no other mages, is what it seemed like. And he was, like, but he was a bad-A mage. Like, the most, like, capable of power that you're not allowed to be capable of in a video game. Like, he was, like, I mean, he was a good guy. He was just really powerful. Oh, this episode's getting long. Great. is there anything else you can tell me about this golem?
My mother never talked about it much.
I was just a small child when my
father
died.
That's so cool, you're a son.
Look, I know you probably have more important things on your mind, but I really need your help.
Are you an apostate?
I know you already saved my life, and I'm grateful. But my daughter is inside the laboratory. She was afraid and ran too far in before I could stop her. I don't know how she made it past my father's defenses. One of the men tried to go after her. He was killed, but you could find her, couldn't you?
Blood. How do you know what killed this man who went
after
her?
There are defenses my father put down here to keep strangers out. I knew about the
barrier. No wonder it's so big down here.
I had the key for that, but the rest of it, well, we never came down here. Ever.
How do you know she's still alive?
I don't. It's true. I'm terrified that something's happened to her and she's lying in there, injured.
Of course you gotta go
and
check.
I can't leave here until I know for certain. Surely you can understand that.
How come you can't go through? I'll see if I can find her.
You will? Thank the Maker! My father's laboratory is just past the next area, I think. She has to be there.
I think? What do you mean, I think? This is getting long. Oh, boy. Whoa, okay, I just passed through the barrier. Okay, no wonder it's so big and, like, library looking down here. Decades old letter. Whoa, I leveled up. Score. First, let's check out this codex entry. I want to see if it's written by Wilhelm. Boop, 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 boop. Decades old letter. Madame, I can assure you that the Circle of Magi is not a sacrilegious institution and that, indeed, we operate under the supervision of the Chantry. It would make our investigation of your husband's death much easier if you would simply cooperate with us. I am disappointed to hear that you sold the Golem's activation rod. I understand both it and your husband were a valuable aid. Yeah, it was! To King Merrick during the war against Orlais. Without the rod, we cannot discern whether Wilhelm's Golem was responsible for his murder. The Golem will simply have to remain where it is unless the villagers can find a means to destroy it. Our condolences to you and your son for your loss. I imagine it is of little consolation to you, but your husband is much admired here and will be missed. Maker keep you. Oh, dang, he was amazing. He really was. He was amazing. Herlock. Oh, more Herlock. Alright, I'm gonna call it here. Hopefully this won't be too long or glitchy or weird. Thank you once again for joining me, you guys, and I will see you in the next one.